My name is Jyotsna Shrikant and I come from India, South India, Bangalore, and I play the violin in the South Indian tradition called the Carnatic violin. Violin is basically a Western instrument and it traveled from the West to the East, and violin was adapted into Indian music. The trump card of Indian music is gamaka. Gamaka is nothing but gliss notes. I will just play you a scale, a major scale, without gamaka, that is gliss, and with gamaka. So there you can see the difference. To play this, we need some lubrication to gliss. So we use coconut oil for that. So I put in some cotton and some coconut hair oil. Four fingers, index, middle, ring, and the little. Give a touch of this oil and apply it to the strings. And the position of the Carnatic violin is different from that of the Western violin. We position the violin between the collarbone and right ankle so that we get the grip to play the gliss notes. In this position, we could play the gliss notes, but it's not very comfortable. This gives the force to play the gamakas or the gliss notes.
And I have got another instrument which is called a clay pot and ghatam. It's well known as clay pot because you can see as a pot. They use manganese iron filings to make it stronger. So when they tap it, they tap with the iron filings and they tap this and then they bake this instrument. It's a very hard instrument to play because the reason is you have to get the sound out of a clay, so which is physically hurting. We use thumb here. To get the bass, we use this. That is drum language. It doesn't have any meaning. It's just purely drum language to understand the left and right and the fingers. Dim. 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 Dim.